I'm Tom Christensen. I was a racing driver for Audi Sport. Now I'm retired. I won the 24 Hours of Le Mans 9 times. They kindly call me Mr. Le Mans. The innovations that Audi brings to the racetrack always fascinate me. The R8 is born at Le Mans. Over the years, the Audi R8 won the most important races in the world. Green Hell, 24 Hours of Nürburgring, Spa-Francorchamps. And sometimes we even had fun teasing our competitors.
That year is a new era with the second generation, the new R8. Even the body line is different, much sharper and even sportier, always improvement. I love driving this car. Yeah! This car is born at Le Mans and all the genes are transferred into this car, and you feel that. It feels like driving at Le Mans, but it's a road car and it's agile, it's fast. Everything is focused solely on the driver. I absolutely love the performance steering wheel. Everything is easy and accessible. The ergonomics is perfect. The visibility is perfect. You have everything in the view and in control of your hands. At the same time, you're traveling fast, efficient, and safe. And I have everything directly in my view with this virtual cockpit. I mean, just to change if I want to work with a performance point of view, the torque, the power, G-forces, everything, even the sound of the car, I can tune by just a simple flick with a finger. While we are talking about performance, the shift-by-wire, it's fast. I personally always keep the eye on the rev counter or on the speed. And everything is here. A small tap with a finger and you change up. And you can work on everything. Drive select, start stop engine, motor sound, the performance mode. All these things is possible. So I'm able to optimize it for any given surface. Being on the autobahn or a nice winding road. Or a lovely course like here. Yeah. The new R8, the next level. From 0 to 100 in 3.2 seconds. 610 brake horsepower. Top speed. 330. Let's go. Hey. The classic thing about this car is the high revving V10 engine. It's light, it's powerful, it's very, very drivable, having power at such a wide range of RPMs. There's one little bit more to that. The sound is fantastic. I don't get this intense motorsport sensation in any other road car than this one. The lightweight construction, the agility, the response, the stiffness, everything is exploited to the full. It's simply a driver's dream. and of course, the all-new Audi Quattro Drive. Traction, braking, and when you add the downforce of this sports car, you have everything underneath you. At Le Mans, when we go through the night, I can tell you when we came with a laser light, oh, what a joy. You see that little bit extra, you see that little bit more, which gives you the feeling of being on the limit, controlling on the limit, and this gives you an edge. It's the same here.
The new R8 is handmade as part of small-scale production in the Audi Sport plant.
Engine parts and Audi space frame are virtually identical on the R8 and the R8 LMS racing car. Both cars were developed at the same time, so that here, serious production really benefit from motor racing. The perfect foundation. And you see that, we prove it on the racetrack. And right from the first big race, my racing driver colleagues were well out in front in the new R8 LMS. Well done. Good to know that my colleagues continue to collect the trophies. They don't need me anymore.
And now it's time to stop talking. I think I will have another go.
Thank you.